What if the sun never set? If this ever happens, it's safe to assume that the Earth has stopped spinning on its axis, and this would, of course, be a very big problem. Our planet currently rotates at about 1,000 miles per hour, and because we rotate with it, a sudden interruption to its movement wouldn't stop us. Everyone you ever loved would go flying through the air, but not in a fun way. Our atmosphere itself would also keep moving, producing catastrophic winds and devastating tsunamis, destroying basically everything humanity has ever built within minutes. Assuming you managed to land on something soft and survive this event, your troubles have only just begun. You see, the spin of the Earth also keeps our oceans in place. Without this, our water would freak out and migrate towards the points of strongest gravity, namely the North and South Poles. This would create two massive oceans, one at the top of the Earth and one at the bottom, drowning most of Canada, Greenland, Asia, and Europe. Your only hope would be to escape to the equator, where a new supercontinent of dry land would have formed, like a belt around the Earth. Here you could settle down to start your new life. All you would have to worry about is the sun itself. The unrelenting heat of an endless day would gradually roast this side of the Earth to over 100 degrees Celsius, evaporating lakes and rivers whilst killing all crops and livestock until you had nothing to eat or drink ever again. If this sounds bad, just wait until we lose our magnetic core. That would be the next step. You see, without Earth's rotation, we'd have no protection against cosmic radiation and the lethal rays from the sun, ripping us off our atmosphere until our planet becomes nothing more than a withered chunk of lifeless rock. And of course, you would be long dead by this point. But do not fear. Scientists all agree that if this ever happens, it would take around 1.9 trillion years. This means that, without a doubt, you'll die from something else long before then, and should rather not spend your time worrying about that.